This video will show you the basics of setting up an MLA format paper using Google Drive. I'm not going to go over citations in this video, but I am going to show you how to set up the basics. So one thing we want to do is we want to have 1-inch margins. That's the default in Google Drive. You shouldn't have to change anything, but if there is something you need to change, you can go to File, Page Setup, and make sure that the margins are all set to 1-inch. I want to double space my paper. I can use the keyboard command Control A to highlight everything, and I can use this icon to open up spacing and set it to double. If you don't see that icon, it's also in the format menu. I want to change the font here. My instructor wants Times New Roman 12 point, so I can go here where it says Arial, change that to Times New Roman, and up that to 12. I also need a header with the page number. So I can go to Insert, Page Number. And this option that says 1 and 2 on the top right is what I want. And then I want to move my cursor to the left of that and type my last name. Now you have to use that Insert Page Number option. You can't type the number 1 on the page, because if you do that, then it'll put 1 on every page. And if you then go to page 2 and type 2 on the page, it'll put 2 on every page. So you have to make sure you're using that option, Insert Page Number. Now even though I changed all my font to Times New Roman earlier, the header went back to the default of Arial 11 point, so I'm going to highlight that again and change that back to Times New Roman 12 point. I'll double click to get back on my document. Then I've got my name, the student's name, my teacher's name, the class that I'm in, and the due date of my paper. Under that, I have the title of my paper. I'll want to center that, so I can do this here, center align. And I want this to be formatted basically like the rest of the paper, except that it has important words capitalized. So the first and last word are capitalized. Any nouns, verbs, pronouns, adjectives, and adverbs are capitalized. Then I want to make sure I've indented my paragraphs. I can easily do this by typing tab. If I have a long document and I haven't tabbed any of them, and I don't want to have to go through that, another option I can use is I can highlight everything that I need to do that on, and then go to Format, Align and Indent, Indentation Options, Special, First Line, 0.5 inches, and that automatically will indent all my paragraphs if I've done that like that. So then let's look at how to add a works cited page. We're not going to go over the actual citations, but when I'm ready for my works cited page, I want this to start on a new page. Now, sometimes folks hit the Enter key until they get to a new page, and that can work, but then if you change something in the top, it moves around, and if you download this paper into Microsoft Word, Word will have a different number of lines per page, and it'll make it look like you put your Works Cited page on the wrong line. So what I would suggest so that it works properly every time is to go to Insert, Break, Page Break. And now it starts a new page. If I type more stuff before the page break, it doesn't move anything. So that's great. I want this to be centered as well. Important words capitalized. And I want my works cited page to have a hanging indent, so I can highlight all my sources. And just like I did before, I'm going to go to Format and Align and Indent, Indentation Options. And this time, instead of first line, I'm going to do hanging 0.5. And that moves it so that the first line is flush with the margin and the other ones are indented over, which makes it easy for people to use your Works Cited page. Okay, so that's how you format a paper in MLA format using Google Drive. I hope that helps. Thanks very much.